Hello folks, welcome to WM Originals. Myself Akhil, I'm back with another video, and as I had said in my Windows 10 May 2020 update overview video that Microsoft has made Cortana a separate app which can be updated regularly. Now today in this video I will tell you how to manually update Cortana to latest version. So let's start this video and know how to update Cortana in Windows 10. Open Cortana and here you see that there is a notification or banner saying new version available. Update now, and once I click on it, update downloads and will get installed. So let's do it now. When clicked, starts updating and mentions, please don't close this window. Cortana will restart automatically when the update is complete. Once it's updated, it restarts and here comes a notification from Microsoft Store which mentions Cortana just got updated. Check it out. And it mentions how Cortana can perform various things like stay on track, plan ahead and get started quickly. There are some ideas at bottom which one can use to start with. Let's click on will it be sunny today, and then it comes with answers. Likewise, am I free on Friday morning? And it comes with schedule for coming Friday. You can also manually check for updates by clicking three dots and then click on about, and from there you can see that it's checking for updates, and if there are any updates available it will get updated to next version or it will show no updates available. Latest version 2.2004.22762.0 brings some updates to settings page as well, where one can now connect hardware such as Surface headphones, invoke speakers and Cortana on Alexa as well. Clicking on it will show up connected Cortana devices. Well, that is what I had in this video. What do you think of this? And what do you expect from Microsoft to add to Cortana in near future? What do you would like to be added to Cortana on Windows 10 devices? Don't forget to subscribe and hit bell icon to get latest of tech videos from WM Originals. This is Akhil saying goodbye for now. See you all in my next video. Thanks for watching.